Welcome back to my channel Lulu Life Vlog. Xin chào các bạn, chào mừng các bạn đã quay trở lại với kênh YouTube của Lulu nha. Và bây giờ là hôm nay Lulu sẽ đi siêu thị trước Tết ha. Thì hiện tại là rất là đông các bạn, rất là đông. Very busy in supermarket this time because all people want go shopping and buy food, buy fruit, buy cakes, anything for the New Year, the Tết holiday in Vietnam. So I go with my family. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
I buy this snack like for múc được không? Kéo cái này múc được không? Dễ kéo lắm nè, con đẩy cái nè, đó đẩy ra nhìn cái kéo đi à. Coi chừng trúng người ta nha không?
Dạ.
Không bị gói hả?
Okay, now I show for you what food so for Tết holiday. So this is very public for because in the home, so many people want like a big dish for food, so they buy this one. So looky, so they can Cái giỏ đưa anh hai à, anh hai bên kia kìa. Mom, my mom. My. Yeah, and this one too. Coconut, coconut. So, in Vietnam, the state holiday, so they make the big dish for like the juice. And in Vietnam, so the name big juice. So on, you know, so that mean like happy, like a word good for many evening for. The new year, you know, so they want to show interest in home for like mean anything like good, like happy, like lucky, you know, so yeah, because that's the name in Vietnam, so it mean. Flower. Yeah, and important for like vegetable, like can make food in the state holiday. And yeah, very let's go for it for that. In the Tết holiday, so pork and chicken egg, so very important for the food. So on the boy pork. Okay, see you later, and keep follow my YouTube channel Lulu Live Vlogs, because I going to send many video in the tech holiday in Vietnam, and see you later.